I'm George, and in this Coral+Fish Trilogy video, I'm going to be talking about Dr. Ecosystems and a couple of the foods they offer to feed your coral and fish. Let's cut right to the chase. I try out a lot of companies' coral and fish foods. Most of them are the same, and then there are a few I really like that I'll make a video on. This is one of those videos. I ran into a company called Dr. Ecosystems at an aquarium convention, and I decided to test their foods. They told me they were the new kid on the block in their industry, and to that I replied, so am I, literally. Anyways, I thought their foods were just going to be more average Joes, like the other ones, until I tried them for myself, and the reaction was incredible. They have Eco Eggs Brew for feeding corals, although your fish will go for it too. It's a rich brine solution, no additives or preservatives. You don't have to refrigerate Doc's Eco Egg Brew until after you open it. They also have Eco Super Eggs, which will send your fish into a feeding frenzy. It's a nutritious, high-protein, high-fat, omega-3 and 6-rich natural food source suspended in a nutrient-rich brine for marine fish, inverts, and corals will eat them too. You don't have to refrigerate both products until you open them, and once opened, they'll last for a couple months. I use their coral food Eco Eggs Brew and Target Fed in my tank. The bottle looks a lot like the ones from a company called Reef Nutrition, but the food inside is really thick. It's like a paste, and you'll see that when it comes out. I fed it to my anemone, a candy cane coral, and some softies. This is the reaction I got. My corals devoured it. I've never seen my anemone's mouth open so quickly to start eating. It went from straight chilling to feeling the paste and downing the brew. I'll tell you this too, my anemone has had two mouths forever, as if it was gonna split. I never understood why it finally wouldn't just split. After feeding my anemone this food, the two split, and now I have two healthy individual anemones. My other corals also seem to love the brew coral food.
My softies loved it, and so did my candy cane coral, which puffed up immediately after feeding it.
That wasn't even the most fun part. I feed my fish the Eco Super Eggs because they send them into a feeding frenzy, like I said. I only have a few fish right now, but I've never, and I mean never, seen them more active than when I fed this food. It is really fun to feed because the eggs, which you can see, are really buoyant and they'll float and free drift everywhere for a while instead of going straight to the bottom. My fish really liked the unique food, and it was fun watching them fly all over the place to get the eggs. After getting such a good reaction from the fish and coral, I went back to the products to see even more exactly what is in them that made them so good. These are the guaranteed analysis for the two products. What I think separates them is the diverse nutrition and high levels of protein. I highly recommend you try at least one of these products out. They were a hit in my tank from the very first time I fed them. They're also very easy to use, and with the Eco Eggs, they're actually easier to use than dry foods. I'll put a link in the description below to their website. They ship almost all of their stuff out 1 or 2 day because they are food and some of them are live foods. And you can arrange all of that on their beautiful website. I want to share all the good experiences I have with products, and this is one that I definitely had with them. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like the video below, and also check out my Facebook page. Thanks again, guys. Keep those nitrates low. George, out.